So in this video, I am going to show you how to create the dual application or how to clone the applications in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's start to create the dual applications in this device. For go to settings and scroll down at the bottom side, you can see the option app cloner. Just tap on it. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual application that you installed. So simply, if you want to create the dual application for Facebook, just tap on it. Then turn on this option. Now you can see Facebook clone added to home screen. Now you go to the home screen. Now you can see two Facebook is here. Okay, so simply in this way you can create the dual application and you can clone the applications in this device. So in this way you can enable the dual application for WhatsApp also. You can see WhatsApp clone added to home screen. So if you want to rename the cloned application, just tap on the rename app cloner. Then here you can see the option to change the name of that WhatsApp. So here I am going to just www, just tap on save. Now go to your home screen, try to go to WhatsApp. Now you can see two WhatsApp is here, but the name of the cloned WhatsApp is changed. So simply in this way, you can create the dual application and you can clone the applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.